गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग आई से गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न
कन्वर्सेशन क्वेश्चन. English introduction of letter Z, phonic sound of letter Z, activity of letter Z, number work introduction of number 30, EVS coloring of parts of a plant, rhyme parts of a plant. Conversation question. What do you say when you want to go to washroom? Children, what you will say when you want to go to washroom? You will say, please may I go to washroom? Okay, repeat along with me. Please may I go to washroom? Okay kids, repeat once again. Please may I go to washroom? Okay kids.
Good morning children, welcome back. Are you all ready to learn a new letter? In today's session, we'll be learning a new letter. Let's see which letter is that. Can you all tell me which animal is this? Is it a horse? No. Is it a giraffe? No. It's a zebra. Zebra starts with which letter? Starts with letter Z. Yes. So today we'll be learning letter Z. Capital letter Z. Z for zebra. Now children, let's quickly learn the phonic sound of letter Z. Z says Z. Z says z, 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 zip, zip, z, z, zero, zero, z, z, zigzag, zigzag, z, z, zoo, zoo, and Z, Z, zebra, zebra. Children, take out your second term spiral book and in that take out this page. This is your classwork worksheet and this is your homework worksheet. Today you need to complete your classwork worksheet, and whenever you feel like writing and whenever you are in a mood, you can complete the homework worksheet later on. So let's try and write capital letter Z, or else Z. Dear parents, please write the date in the given box for your child. Children, now let's quickly revise the basic rule of writing uppercase letters. We write all the uppercase letters in first three lines. Do you all remember? Yes? Keep the pencil on the topmost line and from there we are going to draw a sleeping line. Now we are going to draw a slanting line and then a sleeping line again. This is how we write capital letter Z. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. Yes, First, we are drawing sleeping line on this topmost line, and from there we are going to draw a slanting line, yes, till the third line, and from there we are going to draw a sleeping line again. Capital letter Z. Z is a zebra. Zip. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. Capital letter Z, or else capital letter Z. Yes. Children, whenever you write, please say and write neatly. Learn the phonic sound too. Thank you, everyone. See you all in the next session. Till then, be happy, be healthy, and stay safe.
Today we are going to learn introduction of letter Z. Z, z, zebra. The sound of letter Z is z. Repeat along with me. Z, z, zebra. Okay, now let's see some objects related to letter Z. Z, z, zero. Z, z, zigzag. Z, z, zip. Z, z, zebra crossing. Z, z, zoo. Okay, now let's enjoy the rhyme.
Identify an object related to letter Z. Z, z, zebra. Okay, now let's find out the objects related to letter Z. What is this? Zero. Z, z, zero. Does it start with letter Z? Yes. What is this? Orange. O, o, orange. Does it start with letter Z? No. What is this? Zip. Z, z, zip. Does it start with letter Z? Yes. What is this? Nose. N, n, nose. Does it start with letter Z? No. What is this? Zebra crossing. Z, z, zebra crossing. Does it start with letter Z? Yes. Very good. What is this? Yarn. Y, y, yarn. Does it start with letter Z? No. What is this? Zoo. Z, z, zoo. Does it start with letter Z? Yes. Very good. What is this? Pencil. P, p, pencil. Does it start with letter Z? No. Very good. So these are the objects related to letter Z. Z, z, zero. Z, z, zip. Z, z, zebra crossing. Z, z, zoo. Okay, kids?
Good morning, children. Children, today we'll write 30 in math A book. Go to page number 71. Page number 71. 30. On the top left side, write today's date. Now we'll count how many flowers are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30 flowers, 30, 30. Children, now trace these numbers, 30, 30, trace, and trace this row also. Now we'll start writing 30. Always say and write 30, 30. 30, 30. Always touch the line. 30, 30. 30, 30. 30, 30. 30, 30. 30, 30. 30, 30. Like this, complete till here. Children, if you want to leave this row, you can do that. Otherwise, write on the all rows. Okay? Thank you, children.
Good morning, children. Welcome back to second term. This is your second term spiral book. Open EVS page and take out page number 2 in EVS. Color part of plant and say its name aloud. Okay? Here on the left side of the corner, write down today's date. Now let's start the coloring. Okay? What is this? This is a flower. Let's start coloring. Here, take yellow color and color it. Start coloring the flower. Okay, you know the rules, right? Always use one direction. Now we'll color the petals. I'm using pink. You can use any color, okay, of your choice. Start coloring. Color very carefully. Use only one direction. Don't cross the line. Okay, be careful. Color it very slow. Okay, likewise, we'll color all the petals. Color the roots. Take brown color.
color the roots very carefully. Now, what is this? Flower, leaf, stem and roots. Okay kids, take care, have a nice day, bye.
Good morning children, welcome to Springfield School Mashup Tank. Children, today's rhyme is on parts of the plant. Flower, stem, leaves and roots. Leaves and roots, all it takes, sun, soil and water. Flower, stem, leaves and roots. Leaves and roots, all it takes, sun, soil and water. Thank you children for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed this. See you in the next session. Take care. Bye bye.
Thank you. See you again. Bye.